Romania is an astonishingly diverse country. From the Danube Delta, Europe's largest and most pristine wetland, to the forests, springs, and monasteries of Bukovina, Moldova, and the Maramureș. The hills of the Epusheni, or the wilds of Harghita, the precious collections in Bucharest's museums, or the wild beauty of the Iron Gates Gorge, the castles, mountains, and Saxon villages of Transylvania, or the remote valleys of Banat and Crișana.
Sunt cuvintele prințului Charles al Marii Britanii care îndeamnă pe români să-și petreacă vacanțele în țară și să profite de toate bogățiile pe care România le are de oferit. Alteța sa regretă că din cauza pandemiei anul acesta nu a putut călători în România, țară care ocupă un loc special în inima sa și unde se simte ca acasă.
This year, all of us have experienced a profound moment of change as our lives have been turned upside down by the first major pandemic that any of us have known. It has been a time of huge uncertainty and anxiety, not just for the safety of those closest to us, our friends and our families, but also for the future welfare and livelihoods of so many people. I do know just what a devastating effect this has had on the tourist industry, on hotels, restaurants, and other tourist businesses, and on the millions of jobs that depend on them. But staying at home can offer so many wonders to explore and to discover. As restrictions are lifted, people will want to travel again and to rediscover the world around them. Understandably, many will want to jump on an aeroplane and swap the familiar for a breath of foreign air. However, now is also the ideal time to rediscover one's roots and reconnect with one's heritage.
Alteța sa mai spune că România ar trebui să se mândrească cu natura, fauna sălbatică, gastronomia, tradițiile și cultura lor.
For as long as I am able, I will continue to champion the importance of protecting and celebrating Romania's unique treasures. Her villages, her historic buildings, her food and drink, and her precious biodiversity, her wildlife and majestic forests. There is so much to explore, and domestic tourism has such great potential to create jobs and bring prosperity to even the most remote rural areas. Să ne revedem cu bine!
Prințul Charles deține o casă de oaspeți în Valea Zălanului, dar are și câteva proprietăți în localitățile Micloșoara și Valea Zălanului din județul Covasna, care pot fi vizitate de turiști. Filmul a fost realizat de jurnalistul britanic Charlie Attlee, producătorul seriei de documentare Wild Carpathia.